live, they've seen. If fans buy the shirt, then they get the MP3. Music was a product, now it is a service. Major record labels, why are you trying to hurt us? It's up in my face like,
don't steal our songs, Lars.
Well, Sony sells the burners out of Burning CDRs.
So Warner,
EMI, hear me clearly. Universal Music, a bigger circuitry. They see little kids downloading hit songs. They think that makes sense, well, they know that it's wrong.
Hey, Mr. Record Man, the joke's on you. Running your label like it was 1992. Hey, Mr. Record Man, your system can't compete. It's the new artist model, file transfer.
If your style is unique and you practice what you preach, might have threatened Jello with the things to teach. I've got G5 production, concept videos, touring with a lot of rock and pack shows. The old school major deal, it makes no sense. Indentured servitude, the costs are too immense. The fingers in the dam, but the crack keeps on growing. Can't stop all the water when it's really flowing. Record sales slipping, down 8%. Increased download sales, you can't prevent. Satellite radio and video games, change the terrain, it will never be the same. Did you know in 10 years labels won't exist? Goodbye DVDs and compact discs.
Hey, Mr. Record Man, what's wrong with you? Still living off your catalog from 1982. Hey, Mr. Record Man, your system can't compete.